My name is Nadine, and I will be interviewing you for the Stockport Insider because the 11th Slightly Stoopid is going to be coming down in the tour down here in West Palm Beach. And I got to tell you, I've grown up to your music, and I've been just waiting for an opportunity like this. So I want to thank you before we begin.
That's cool. I think just by staying together and keeping
out here, these like festival type type concerts. Like, I'm going to go out there all day and I'm just going to enjoy it. You know, the Warped Tour also goes on in the summer. Do you feel like there's like a competition almost going on to see, you know, whose music is really reaching further? Is there a tour that you'd rather be playing over this one?
No, I mean, this is our tour. You know, there's, I guess, the competition is in there. Maybe that's one of the things that makes music and entertainment kind of cool, is that some bands will be on top, some bands will be struggling. All this, there's room for everybody. The fact that we've been doing this for as long as we have, we can bring out a band like Slightly Stoopid that can do their own amphitheater tour.
Your music has definitely
stood the test of time. Yeah, that was, I think that's the intention for one.